From the Mashamba West mine in the Katanga, we have a matrix of a pretty solid dolomite, maybe a young dolomite, and perched on that we have these cobalt and calcite crystals sitting. Now the blackness here would most likely be an association of heterogenite. The brown may be some colwesite on this one. I do have to look under magnification. I think on the still pictures, this guy isn't very photogenic. It's a pretty nice piece. So we'd have it on a stand going around like this. And the main point of display on this particular one would, of course, be this section. So if we're looking from the top down, this is the effect we'll have. Electric pink cobalt and calcite crystals. Little cubic crystals, there may even be little dog teeth here. As is, pretty aesthetic, and under magnification, well, magazines, you know, we often see magazines of these super duper specimens, and well, if you take little sections of these specimens and magnify them, you'll pretty much see the same.